guys, and welcome back for another Neon Reaper reaction video. I wasn't going to do any more today, but I did a reaction for Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, and it's already officially become my most disliked video on my whole entire channel. Yikes. I think I was a little bit critical of that reaction. And I've watched a few other reaction videos of it since with other people, and they all seem to be dead happy and hyped, and it didn't impress me so much, you know. But when I do these reactions, I want them to be sincere. If I'm hyped for something, it needs to earn that hype, you know. If something looks amazing, then I'll say it looks amazing. I'm not going to go into a reaction video, guys, and go, just for the sake of going who for a thumbnail or trying to get more views by faking a reaction, you know. If it deserves praise, it deserves praise. If it doesn't, then I'll call it out on it. And that's just me being truthful. I'm not gonna change how I feel and my philosophies just to pander to everybody wanting to see a reaction being dead hyped. You know, it's gotta earn that hype. It's gotta be something amazing. Anyway, I'm trailing off. So I'm feeling a little bit down after that. But I'm here to do another recommendation video, guys. Apple Baron, thank you, man, for stopping by. You've given me a whole list to react to there. But I'm just going to... I just seen the first one. I've seen them. Ooh, Imagine Dragons, Warriors. I love the song, obviously, so I want to react to that trailer. So thank you, man, for popping by. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And yeah, I'm going to do your reaction video now, so let's do it. Let's turn this up. Like I said, guys, I already know the song Warriors. I've already heard it plenty of times. So I know this is going to be a treat, especially with League of Legends animations. I love that shot. I like the premise as well of sitting on the computer and getting ready to battle, practicing, and just escaping the real life world, you know? What a song. Look at the animation as well, again. Just the world building in these trailers, the blue light against the red backdrop is just amazing. I love the way that they use lights in these animations. Different colour. And this is what it's all about, isn't it, guys? Being with your friends and playing League together. Winning together, losing together, and getting better. Don't doubt. Get revenge. Yes, that's what it's all about, guys. Pure emotion. I love it. I like that this video dives more into the actual game inside. Oh, look at those shots. The imagery as well, like, whoever just thinks, right, we're going to shoot this in the sky, lightning, this is what's going to happen. Amazing. Again, another fantastic shot. Just the imagery is what always impresses me. The little stadium as well. I think I've decided that I'm going to Worlds this year. And the next time it's on, I really want to go. Yes, guys. Yeah, I really enjoyed that. I like the thing that always impresses me with the leak videos is the story, the myth, the lore. If they're not talking about the lore of the world of the games, they're talking about the people's journeys, you know, with the game to the top, you know. And I love the shots there of it just being one person, but later in the video, it's all about the team, you know, winning as a team, losing as a team. Those good times when you win in, you see those shots of hugging your teammates and being there with your friends, and that's what it's all about. That's what it's at the core. It's just playing, having a good time, enjoying it, and obviously for the elite of us that are right at the top of their game, you know, building that passion, perfecting your techniques, and coming back year after year and getting better. So don't let the defeat bring you down, you know. Use it as motivation to come back next year and destroy your opponents. And with that being said, guys, I really, really appreciate you for dropping by. I really, really enjoyed that. Thank you, Apple Baron, as well, man, for the recommendations. I will react to some more of those videos as well in the future. If you like these reactions, guys, then please, please, please hit me a like, hit that sub button, and I will see you guys next time for another Neon Reaper reaction video. Thanks, guys. Stay amazing. I love you all. Mwah. I'll see you guys next time. Mwah.